my dear brother. Do you wish to be baptized?
Yes, I do.
Brian, ready?
1, 2, 3.
I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Woo!
So much.
I just wanted to share a little bit about before I knew Jesus, and then what Jesus did, it changed my life, and then what life is like now. I was baptized as a baby, but never really thought about it much, but I realized I don't really think that's the way it should be, so I wanted to get baptized for real. And so, before, I grew up believing in God and going to church, and my family is Christian, but my life was no different really because of it, and so I wrote some things down that kind of ruled my life, not the Lord. I had anxiety about like everything at the Coast Guard Academy. Like, it's really hard, you guys probably know, about the future. I had like fear of trying to make people like me, and that was something that ruled me. I had got angry at people a lot. Maybe you wouldn't have known, but I had bitter anger in my heart a lot of times. Maybe on the crew team, getting mad when I felt like people weren't doing their job. I had lust. I was seeking to be justified by being good enough, maybe even by like having a good enough faith. But everything that I sought after, like grades and school and having a lot of friends and being liked by people, was all just kind of empty. And so this verse kind of sums it up well. It's from Titus 3:3-7. It says, "For we ourselves were once foolish, disobedient, led astray, slaves to various passions and pleasures, passing our days in malice and envy, hated by others and hating one another." And then this is the key part. "But when the goodness and loving kindness of God our Savior appeared, he saved us, not because of works done by us in righteousness, but according to his own mercy, by the washing of regeneration and the renewal of the Holy Spirit, whom he poured out on us richly through Jesus Christ our Savior, so that being justified by his grace, we might become heirs according to the hope of eternal life." And, man, I need Jesus and the Holy Spirit so badly. And so God has changed my life over the last 4 years, especially being part of this community and through getting discipled and praying with people. And so now I have peace because I see how God works everything that I'm afraid of for good. He works my sin for good. I have trust because my identity is what God says about me, and I don't have to be anxious. I'm able to love people because, on the crew team, for example, because I don't row because I want to win. I row because it's not about that at all. Like, it's about their salvation. And I'm already justified, so I just get to receive God's grace. But my life is just totally new. So if any of you guys relate to that, I would encourage you to, like, ask the Lord to change your life and to give you peace and trust and hope and joy, because he will fill you with all those things. And he just loves all of you guys. And he's shown me that so real in my heart, I guess. So thanks for listening, and have fun playing catch the flag.
This is my testimony. This is my testimony.